Introducing printables.com, the ultimate database of 3D printable models for everyone. If you're one of the hundreds of thousands of users who are already using the site, you might be wondering why have we changed the name from prusaprinters.org to printables.com. We want printables to be the new go-to site for 3D printable models, no matter what printer you use. With the new name being way more welcoming for non-Prusa owners, the number of models will grow even faster than it is now. We are constantly adding new features. We listen to the community feedback and shift our priorities based on what people want the most. Here's a quick overview of the existing features that you might not find on other sites. We have two reward systems in place. You can collect badges and increase your level through various activities on the site. And you can collect Prusa meters, which you can later exchange for actual physical spools and other rewards. We organize design contests with interesting topics and valuable prizes. Every week there is a new flash contest, and in the bigger contests you can win brand new printers and filament bundles. When you're uploading a model, you can sort the files into folders, add notes to individual files. You can use the text editor to embed images and videos directly into the description. You can create public and private collections of your favorite models. Printables have a built-in 3D model viewer. It works not only on STL files, but also on 3MF files and even on G-codes. The viewer has several modes and it's great for inspecting the model without having to download it. You can browse and create events on printables, and even filter them by distance or type. Groups on printables connect people with similar interests, or for example nationalities. With the built-in messenger you can send files and images. You can use advanced filters when browsing the market. There are no annoying third-party ads on printables. The whole site is very quick and responsive, and there are many more useful features. We are dedicated to keep developing the site. For example, we would love to give designers the option to monetize very high-quality models. We have created a new YouTube channel for printables, where we'll be showcasing new features, developer logs, and weekly prints. Consider subscribing to it. Let us know if you have any feature suggestions or other feedback. And happy printing!